Set it up, you'll need a mana spreader next to a mana pool for faster mana out, the flower itself, a dispenser loaded with TNT and an obsidian block in front of the dispenser in case things go wrong. To complete the setup, add any kind of clock. Botania's hovering hourglass works perfectly for this. Just add 5 pieces of sand and you're all set. One TNT piece every 5 seconds will completely fill a mana pool in about 12 minutes, but we can push it even further in 2 ways. By upgrading the spreader and adding a lens modifier. There are 2 lenses that can enhance your spreaders. The potency lens, which makes your mana bursts carry twice as much mana, and the velocity lens, which increases the speed of mana bursts. If you are using an elven mana spreader, don't forget to combine both lenses for maximum effect. The gas spreader, on the other hand, is 3 times faster than the elven one, making the velocity lens unnecessary. In this case, a single potency lens will be more than enough. Here's the approximate table of time it takes for a spreader to discharge one TNT explosion. As you can see, the main challenge with the flower is actually to have enough TNT for it to work. To completely fill one mana pool, you'll need approximately 150 pieces of TNT. Hope the video was helpful, see you in the next one!